One other thing about the crate is you can move it from room to room. So you can have the dog settle down, chewing his chew toy by your side when you're reading a book, working on the computer, eating dinner, or watching television.
Here we go. Inside.
There we go.
Also, leave your pup in his crate or puppy playroom while you are in other rooms. Thus, you're able to monitor your pup's behaviour while your puppy gets used to being alone.